2 months ago, Senator Capito tried to take away our health care. Now, partisan politicians are at it again with a new repeal bill with the same devastating impact for West Virginia families. It will gut Medicaid, hurting seniors and the disabled, cut treatment for opioid abuse, and slash funding for rural hospitals, forcing closures across the state. Senator Capito, here's your chance to do the right thing. Vote no on healthcare repeal.